Fuck that motherfucker on YouTube.
Who's gonna do it?
Who wants to be on YouTube now? You know? Who wants 50 extra views?
Oh, that's a lake.
Oh, yeah, oh. No, we might not get out of there.
All right, what's up, guys? Good morning, good morning. We are getting loaded up, and we gotta go. We're in a rush.
I'm excited. Because I'm actually going to ride in a nice place. A place that I've been wanting to go for a while. So we're actually gonna get to go. The bike runs good, but it does have a check engine light on. So ever since the battery cable came loose, I guess it was kind of sputtering and the check engine light turned on. It would flash and it turned off. And well, now that I put it on right, now it just stays on. It doesn't flash, so I don't know what's up with that. We'll take it easy and see how it goes, make sure everything's all right. But let's get this baby loaded up. Almost forgot my Crocs. Trying to rush out of there. And I'm sweating. This damn Florida heat. Ain't no joke. Alright, so we finally met up with the crew. Out here in front. I don't know if you can see them. No, it's too bright out there. But, anyways, we're out here in the woods out here. I'm excited. I get to go to a place that I've been always wanting to go that I haven't gone to. But now that we're here, you know, my nerves are kind of kicking in, you know, whether nerves or adrenaline or one or the other. But I feel that twitch inside. It is, you know, nerves, excitement, just all kinds of it. So I can't stop smiling and laughing. Nothing but fun out here. There's a whole bunch of trails in there. I got my bike already unloaded. Ready. Oh, say what's up, guys. Say what's up to YouTube.
What's up?
Yeah. how many does it take to get a 250 a 250 off of that? A 200?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I thought it was a 250.
Famous. Oh,
shit. All right, let's go warm up.
I mean, well, I would have done it back in the day, but right now, I don't know.
Put that motherfucker on YouTube. Yeah. Who's gonna do it?
Who wants to be on YouTube now? You know? Who, you know, who wants some extra, who wants 50 extra views? Oh, shit.
I don't know what's going on. I'm good. And then I caught the water.
Oh, that's a lake. Oh, yeah, no, we might not get out of there.
Damn, you might have to come back up. I mean, it's not too bad. Like, the sand is wet, you know, so so you'll grab going down and up.
And it's a turn, that's a challenge. Hey, that right there will fuck everybody up, that little fuck.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, if you're not careful with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is crocodile.
I, you know what? I've never actually seen a wildlife.
Dude, there gotta be some shit.
You're hiding from your ass. Yeah. Here, though.
They're here, yo.
Yeah. You see a big ass snake.
Yeah, there's gotta be gators and snakes in.
In the middle of nowhere. Sure. Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Hey,
that shit carries.
Echo.
No, you hear, no, you hear somebody.
That it kind of like split ways and we kind of went crossways. There was a no trespassing sign there.
Yeah, the guy at the gas station said that.
Well, let's hope that nobody comes after us.
They told me, hey, they said that if the cops, they say if the cops run into you guys out there, all they're going to tell you guys is you got to leave. They're not going to do nothing, just tell you guys to leave.
We'll just take the long way back to the truck.
See a black guy trying to run on tag.
You're under arrest.
Hey, that Honda, how that Honda will make it right through there and pull your ass out.
He wants to sell it.
He wants to sell it, that's right.
What?
If that shit makes it to today,
it's a freaking.
That thing is priceless.
Yeah.
I hope there's no bugs in here.
There's no what?
Can I just pull it back real quick?
No, screw the bugs. God damn, this bitch is heavy.
Yeah, it's
heavy. It's heavier than the average.
That shit is heavy as fuck.
God damn. What?
It is at first.
Yeah, dude, there's no making it through there.
Nah, I didn't even see to go that way.
Thanks, bro.
I mean, even that way.
Maybe it went through over there or here. That might be deep right here, though.
Dude, that, yeah, I don't know, dude. That shit there is just like a pudding. Like.
Yeah, we can go through here. Oh, yeah.
Maybe slow.
There's that other spot, too, over there,
hey.
Tuck.
Hey, but be right careful.
Here. Tuck, right there.
Yeah, that's...
Where is Oh,
dude.
That's that shit.
Yeah.
Yeah,
leave it the same and he'll find that shit every time.
Oh, God.
Woo!
Oh.
Hey, turn the wheel.
Hey.
Hey,
we got some
of
that way.
How about straight ahead?
Take one straight.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, my.
Like, yo, how about over there?
That's what I said. Like, why didn't he just go straight?
They really want to go through the mud. That's what it is. Like, they're like pretending like that don't exist. Look at that, wide open.
Come on, let's go, I see you.
Taking a fish?
Alright, let's roll it back. All right, you ready? That thing is wide as shit.
Huh? You gotta pull Gordon back.
Huh?
You gotta pull him back.
Well, my clutch is fucked up already.
I don't hear that shit.
Hey, that's a job for the blaster. Hey, matter of fact, that's a job for the 300.
For the what?
The 300. That 300 made the pull, boy. I'm like 300 and 300. That's only right.
I'm broken. What 300?
That one.
That's a 400.
Oh, even better. Shit. That's like the Duramax of the group.
It is. It is.
Damn, Gordon, it's like that.
I didn't realize I ran the chain over, dog. My bad. I seen that bitch in the
last. They got a zip tie? Tie that link back.
Right?
Hey, that's a YouTube video, zip tie chain.
Oh, shit. What do you do out here in a... Hey, get a vine. Somebody weave a vine or something and make a chain.
That guy we got that can weave.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
Old classic, classic. Unbelievable.
Damn.
How long ago did it come through here?
Mill it.
Is that deer?
No, that's not deer.
I don't know exactly.
It ain't deer.
Can I tell you how long it's been?
What is it?
That's a dog, I can say that. Ain't a deer. Either a coyote, or a fucking
Yeah, ropes we have. I'm trying to think how.
He don't need his. I need mine.
If you start volunteering me,
what are you gonna do? Like, get in the truck?
Yeah.
Fuck.
That's what happens when you break.
This rope, how is it out there?
You can't drop a pin real quick right here?
Drop a pin.
Right?
Seems healthy for you too.
Touch an eyeball in it. Y'all think watermelon? Well,
I was just thinking like you said
that
to
the
tree.
Huh?
Oh, I see that. Y'all see Puerto Ricans in the back. Hey, y'all got a knife back there?
Uh-huh. You know how to pick some things. Come on.
Talk about picking.
Huh. Ain't no cotton, wrong state, boy. Now get over here.
Oh, you are married. No, there's cotton out there.
Good shit.
It was locked up.
Are you trying to get the knot out?
Yeah, so you put it on the back.
Hey, Gordon.
All right, we're done riding for the day. We're loading up the bikes.
Yeah.
Check out Georgie's truck. Finally loading up. My truck over there. Dirt bikes are ready. All right, dude. Catch you on the next one. All right, guys. So, this shit was super nice out here. Really nice ride. We didn't come across no angry people, no cops, no nothing. So that's just amazing. And we're actually done now. It's 2:45, so we're out here for a good, about four or five hours. And it was just a good ass time. So anyways, I gotta go home now and just kind of rinse this baby off. She did really good. No sputters, no problems, no hiccups, no nothing, just ready. And that's what I like. I like to go out and have fun. I like to be fast, but I don't care to be the fastest as long as I can be reliable and make it out there every day. But anyways, you guys follow, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, you like us riding and want to check out more bikes, I'm gonna try to go out riding and get some footage and just some good times. You know what I mean? And these guys are clowns. Yeah, they really are. Like, everybody here has a good sense of humor. Everybody knows how to take a joke, give a joke. And it's just fun, man. It's fun hanging out with people that, you know, don't take things so personal and serious. And, you know, everybody waited up for each other. And, you know, people have fun, but nobody was crazy stupid. And
it was a good time. So I look forward to riding with these guys again. They all seem like cool people. But anyways, I'm going to catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit that subscribe. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace, guys.